You see, they're ready to rock, so let's get ready to roll. Here's Grinspoon with a rock show. Nice, very, very nice. What's Rock Show about, Phil?
It's kind of about, we wrote it when we were in the States. It's kind of about rock shows.
Nice!
And, like, money-hungry people and greedy people and kind
like
of to that book a little bit, in a way.
Ah, interesting. Very nice. Will you have a read of that book?
I want to read that book.
Yeah. How come it says Grinspoon on your drums?
Can we have a copy?
Huh?
Can we have a copy?
No, no, we've only got one.
Oh.
How come it says Grinspoon on the drums?
It says that there's an S there.
It's an S.
Ah. Ah!
It's like a lightning bolt.
A rock S.
Yes.
For sure. Sorry, I didn't know. And they're performing up the East Coast, all through Maine, later on our show today as well, and I'll give some dates then. And we may get some rock tossing from Mr. Phil as well soon today. Is that right?
And Joe.
Really?
Yeah.
A duo effort?
I think so.
A tag team. Nice. Thanks for that. Grinspoon!
Leave it on me for.
Good evening and welcome to this edition of Rock Tossers. Tonight, we're with some Grinspoon lads, Philip and Joe! Thank you very much for joining us this evening.
Thank you.
Here in the Rock Tossing Hotel. I'm not too sure if you're aware, Dylan did mention, you have to toss over Sally, who got 74 points. Now, it's very simple. Here's some randomly placed hotel items, which you must hurl through this window from the aforementioned line.
Does it have to be from that line?
You have to be behind the line.
Behind the line.
Now, I'm going to award it based on size, and cushions get none. So if you'd just like to make your way over to the line now, you have 30 seconds in which you have to both have to toss. You are accompanied by our house band this evening. I have one question for you and one question only. Are you ready?
Yes.
Ready. Let's get ready to toss! Your time starts now! And wouldn't you know it, please come this way. That's an impressive score.
How's it going?
You'll be pleased to know that, I don't even know if that sort of tossing is legal in this state. You'll be pleased to know that you have in fact tossed over Sally tonight.
Congratulations.
You are our new rock tossing champions, and you'll stay on top until someone else is able to toss all over you. Thank you very much, Joe and Phil from Grinspoon.
Back to play another fine song off their latest album, Easy. Here's Grinspoon with Undercover.
Stand, shoulder and your stand.
Thank you, Grinspoon. Undercover, off easy, and it's also on the Rock Show single. It's got an acoustic version, which is very nice and mellow. Excuse me, may I ask a question?
Yes.
Thank you. I heard you nearly didn't make it to your offshore gig recently. Could you tell us why?
ANZAC cancelled the flight.
Why?
Why did they cancel? Flock of seagulls hit us.
They hit the plane. Never fear. We have one of those seagulls here. And here's your chance to be able to say to the seagull what you'd like to say to it.
What would you like to say?
To who?
To the seagull.
I don't know. I don't really know. I like seagulls, but...
Oh, really? Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can take it backstage with you and have words with it there if you like.
Okay, thanks for the seagull, Dylan.
That's okay. Gigs all up the East Coast, Queensland, Brisbane, Queensland, Queensland, New South Wales, Sydney, 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 Melbourne, 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 Melbourne.
I didn't do a good throw.
No, you didn't, but don't worry. But thanks again for joining us on the slot tonight.
Thank you.
A very wonderful Grinspoon! Ah, good. And now it's time to welcome this week's Celebrity in a Sack.